time I see a year go by, I have to close my eyes and hold my breath until the fear has died. Every gentle soul that passes me by, I have to close my eyes and their gentle smiles advise. Hope that their footsteps don't follow mine. Every gentle soul I see go by. Yes, every gentle soul I see go by.
Today the trio is Rob, Warren and myself. On other occasions it can be Rob, myself and Graham Lee, our pedal steel player. And it differs from the Susans proper in that it's only half the members of the band. And what we do is we take a lot of the Susans music and strip it down. It's like stripped down to its underwear.
Down, I crumpled it up. Somebody drank it cause I left it in a cup.
The acoustic side has always been something that we've done, but has been pushed to the edge a little bit in the Susans proper, and this gives us a chance to explore that side of what we do more fully.
It also gives us the opportunity to play more intimate shows, less of a pub rock venue.
Suddenly on the flight of land, without the strength to keep its flame, I fixed myself a drink and threw it all again. And this had happened once before, I knew you were not joking. A bush was burned for miles and into it the sun was sinking.
We've been based in three different cities. We started in Perth and had a Perth lineup. We moved to Sydney, we had a Sydney lineup. Now we're based in Melbourne, we've got a Melbourne lineup. Now, apart from that, the lineups have been sort of fairly constant, but I guess we do take the opportunity to play in different combinations of those lineups when we get the opportunity. Everyone's free to pursue their other musical interests. And I think that can only be good for the Susans because, you know, you can learn a lot from playing different kinds of music, and hopefully individual members bring that experience back to the Susans and the band gains from that. I had some time playing in a Mexican band, and I learned a lot about you know, how to play tangos, and that was fantastic, and it was some of that and some of that knowledge that I brought back to the Susans, and at one stage, you know, we kind of went a bit tango crazy there.
They accused us of having a name that's
a reeked of domestic violence. It's a flower.
I had to write into them and give them a description of the Black Eyed Susan from the Gates Gardening Guide to explain everything.
Every gentle soul I see.